here's an example of how I like to use delay to accentuate harmony, triads and so forth in Bach, and to separate that from the stepwise motion melodic patterns that bridge one harmony to the next. So I do this with delay pedal. I'll start with the delay on, and then I'll stop every time that I either click it on or off. Together.